Reach the side. Good. Go for it. Again. Beautiful.
Graham's mobility was severely impaired 3 years ago.
I had surgery for my lower back, and one day after surgery, I had a stroke in the hospital, and I don't remember first 2 weeks of the stroke.
Once a Mason, now it's the small achievements he's gained in physical therapy that are his biggest triumphs.
Well, I can grasp stuff, and I can reach out before that really painful. I went from being not being able to walk to what I am now.
Stroke continues to represent a major cause of permanent neurological disability in patients worldwide. But this little device, the size of a matchbox, can potentially dramatically improve stroke patients' mobility and quality of life.
It's underneath the skin, and these leads basically go under the skin, and it sort of sits in here like that.
Graham is the very first patient to receive this novel implanted device as part of a new clinical trial to evaluate a transformative approach to upper limb functional restoration in stroke patients.
This innovative clinical research study is being held right here at the Rancho Los Amigos Rehabilitation Center in conjunction with the Rancho Research Institute.
If you look at this technology, what it is it's an implantable medical device. It's essentially a little computer with a pulse generator, and it's got a battery in it.
This new approach seeks to improve traditional neurorehabilitation by adding neuromodulation to help the brain rewire more effectively. In other words,
it's supposed to stimulate in my right leg and my right arm, and it's the little transponder, and it's hooked to my vagus nerve, and that's supposed to make my left side work my right side.
I think it's great.
It's pretty cool, right?
Yeah, it's very cool.
It's really cool.
Oh, I wanted to participate in this program to help millions or tens of millions of people to overcome a stroke that they've had. They think they can't do anything with a stroke. They have hope now.